Reporter Kevin Ogutu is just following up on that sensitization program, especially for Boda Boda riders as they try to engage them on matters to do with the gender-based violence that has been rampant in that part of the country. Mbita Member of Parliament, Milly Odhiambo, led other legislators to speak against a cover-up that ensues whenever sexual assault reports surface. Let's take a look at what they said yesterday.
My constituency manager, who told me that there was a reported case of a person who went to one of the girls' dormitories and it was suspected that he was trying to attack or rape the girls. The information I have is that the matron had at about 4 a.m. Somebody trying to shake the door, somebody was shaking the door. And when the matron ran to see what was going on, she found that there was a man hiding under the bed. We don't know whether there were other people, but the one she was able to see was a man hiding under the bed. And when the man saw her, he ran away. They were not able to determine who the person was. And there, as far as we know, we do not know whether any of the girls were either attacked or whether there were any casualties. As we speak right now, I've been in touch with the local security team, the sub-county security team. And as we are speaking now, the sub-county team together, which is with the DCC, the DCIO, the OCPD, the entire security team is there. Taking statements from the girls. My concern is this happening almost at the same time as what happened at Moi Nairobi Girls. I think my concern is perhaps this has been going on, and Moi Nairobi Girls is only just now enabling people to come forward. And the reason I'm saying so is because it appears this happened the same morning as Moi Nairobi Girls. At first, I actually thought it was a copycat crime, but I am told that it happened on Saturday at 4 a.m. We were not told, the security team was not told, until this morning. I think it is very worrisome because that means even the teachers do not have sufficient information, or the matron do not have sufficient information on the protocol on issues of security of girls. The person who was informed was the assistant chief. This is not an issue that is you inform the assistant chief. This is an issue that you inform the police. The local community do not seem to be aware that actually this incident even occurred.